you again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground.
Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday.
Whatever. What do you want?
My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the Krugersec mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it.
Hey, you there? Where are you?
I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over at the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon.
Blueprint? It's beautiful. There's so much interesting stuff in it.
connects you to the grid permanently. I guess that's what they mean about become the grid. Once it's calibrated, it can also regulate your health and stress levels. And can't people do that on their own? And then there's something about the limbic system that I don't get. Yet. Dogs are locked up tighter than WFYO. Multi-spectrum sensors, semi-sentient defense systems, the works. They even have anti-air systems in place. I mean, who would attempt an airstrike against Krugersek?
Diversion needed. Good script.
Opportunity available now.
people at a VTOL over there. Let me know when you've reached the waypoint I've sent, and I'll divert one for you.
What? Ride a VTOL? Okay. Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and that's it. There's already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them.
Dog.
your data, you have to connect to the main server stack in the big dog. You can get down through the elevator shafts.
I do. And it would be a tremendous addition if we didn't have to rely on visuals alone.
Good. I'll talk to Director Thor tomorrow.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing planned. Why? Not likely to talk about
it. I'm thinking.
I'm at the bottom of the elevator shaft. What next?
Let me check. Yeah, you're close to the umbilical. Make your way through maintenance to the outside and then cross there.
Sick? What happened to your family?
They're in the Greylands. Why?
How come you're not with them?
I can't stand my sister. She's an idiot. Do you have a sister?
No. Not anymore.
once you get through the fan system, you have the main server stack. That's the part of KrugerSec in glass. I wish I could be there. You should connect to one of the priority switches. Then I can take it from there.
Stack is a maze.
Yeah, well, it wasn't designed with humans in mind. Pure machine space. Pure function. I bet it's beautiful. Also, you should note that when you connect me, we will be noticed. I can delay the security routine a little, but it's impossible to avoid detection completely. I'd ask you to describe the room, but I guess you're busy. Are you busy? No, sorry. Forget I asked. I'm sure you are very busy since you're not saying anything. Kuma says hi, by the way. He seems to like you. And he doesn't like anyone. There's something wrong with his emotional response algorithm, but I can't find the error.
All right, I'm there. Connecting to a priority switch now.
I'm up. Diving in. Be ready to get out fast.
Always am.
Okay. I have access. Wow. Let me see. Prisoner data. There. Got it. And there. We're noticed. Get out.
Wait. One more thing. Grab anything you can find about Isabel Kruger.
Searching. And there. Done. Now get out. I'll start the decryption. I managed to delay the alarm, but it'll go off in a few minutes. Fastest way out is to ride the employee shuttle leaving from the main lobby.
Deal with it. Faith, there's a utility access way up ahead. I'll slow the train down so you can get off.
Anything on Noah and those records?
There is. He's been sent to a place called Kingdom. Nothing on where that is, though.
I might have a way to find out.
Okay, I'll check up on Isabel Kruger next.
Thanks, Plastic. Talk soon.
My sight before I cut you up for stew. Faith, I'm not in the mood. Do you have the blueprint?
No. And I need a favor.
And a new home, from what I hear. Do you also find it mystifying that I keep on giving and get nothing in return?
Please. I need to find a facility called Kingdom. Noah's being held there.
Kingdom. The conglomerate's dirty little secret.
Do you know where it is? I'll run for you. 5 years, no questions asked. 10 years. 20.
You won't live that long. Go to rezoning. And dig your way down. That's where you'll find Kingdom.
Thank you.
Faith, are you there?
Plastic?
Finally! Guess what? Isabel Kruger is not Gabriel Kruger's biological daughter. He adopted her. Her real name is Caitlin Connors. Isn't your name Connors too? What if...
It is. I have to talk to her.
I thought your sister was... Oh, sorry.
So Isabel Kruger is your sister, Faith? The plot thickens. I've sent you the approximate location of Kingdom.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Plastic. Faith's friend.
I didn't think Faith had any friends.
She does too. Faith, I'll compare that location with the city's plans. Should have something for you when you talk to Isabel. I mean, Caitlin.
You have access to the full city plans? We should do business sometime. Your debt is growing, Faith. Make sure you're around to repay it. I'm off.
Me out, babe. conglomerate policy means risking deportation to the Greyland facility. Keep yourself safe. Keep the city safe.
They took her to the conduit a few minutes ago. Where have you been?
We can't let her die. Stop! Don't!
Leave, Faith. I'm gonna send a clear message to Kruger.
Then you'll have to shoot me too.
You be very, very careful with what you say next.
She's not Kruger's daughter. Her name's Caitlin Connors, and she's my sister. And I think you know.
All I know is that the air down here is already killing me. So you might as well get it over with.
Please, Rebecca! Noah's being held in a place called Kingdom. I have to go get him. Is there some place you can take her topside in the meantime?
We've all had to make hard sacrifices in this struggle, Faith.
I'll give you what you want. You know what I mean.
You have till morning. Don't disappoint me.
Faith, I found a way below for you. Waypoint sent. Kuma says you should watch yourself down there. Kingdom sounds like a bad place.
If you're going to look for Noah, I'm coming with you. I'll wait for you by the blast door.
Expect comm problems when you go into the tunnels. Speed coverage will be very limited. It's really deep. I wonder who else the conglomerate is keeping there besides Noah. Your friends call them undesirables, but that can be anyone, right?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Icarus, I know you care for Noah, but I run better alone. You know that. And I need someone to stay here and look out for my sister. Please, can you do that?
Isabel Kruger is your sister?
Yes. Yes, she is. Please, Icarus. I don't trust Rebecca.
Bring him back.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. See you in a bit. Plastic, there's a huge blast door blocking my way here.
Oh, wait. There.
Wow, you really ought to go somewhere.
Down there. Not to mention the data streams. The frequency patterns are similar to the new security hubs. They must be connected somehow. I've been looking more at the reflection blueprint. Some of the underlying algorithms are older than me. They're beautiful.
This is really deep down, Plastic.
That's what I said. The conglomerate obviously wants to keep whatever's down there out of sight.
There. It's huge.
Good. I figured out what those new security hubs are for. They're mirrors for reflection. It's a whole grid connecting everybody who's injected.
The more I hear about reflection, the less I like it.
Me too. I designed an interference scrambler. The reflection signal won't work in my place.
Is there that?
I just have to calculate the frequency alternator.
Plastic?
Yeah, I'm
Hey, did you hear this? Rebecca is moving Isabella to a safe house above ground. Your sister really can't breathe down here. There's something messed up with her lungs. I'm going with them, but I'm not sure what Rebecca...
Icarus? Icarus, you there? Plastic. Guess I'm on my own.
Talking to him again.
What am I supposed to do?
Faith Connors, I'll be damned. I've seen you before.
My name is Aline Mara. I was lead scientist on Reflection. But I started asking too many questions, and when you stole the blueprint, Gruber made me a scapegoat.
I don't get it. Reflection is just a new way to connect to the grid. Why is it so damn important to
everyone? Because once you've been injected, the Gruber watches track everything you do. They'll
influence your emotions as well.
It'll be the end of free thought as we know it. Kruger spent almost 2 decades on this. Ever since you acquired your mother's neural interface algorithms. Faith, you have to get me out of here. There's an emergency release over there.
Wait, what was that about my mother?
Erica? Oh, we were colleagues long ago. It was her research that made Reflection possible. Why are you here?
I'm looking for a runner. His name is Noah.
Yeah, they took him about an hour ago. To interrogation, I think. Look, me and some others have a breakout plan in the works. Will you please help us?
Of course. The emergency room is right.
I understand your frustration. I really do. Faith does that to people. It's why I love her.
Where is the blueprint?
Well, you can go screw yourself.
He's not responding to the stimuli.
Yes, on a base level, he is aware that the emotions are false. If he had been a regular employee...
Then he is of no further use to us. Activate the termination protocol. We're scuttling the facility. Do it!
Come on. I'll get you out of here. No. No, 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 no. Don't do this. I'm here. I came for you. You stood. Kruger did this.
And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection, including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us. Come on. Go. No, go.
You come with. I'll keep them busy.
Thank you.